Faith. Yes, faith, 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 faith. Faith is so important in the life of believers. We talked about this not too long ago in my in our last segment that we had about faith, because faith is so powerful to the believer. Faith is the greatest, one of the greatest tools that you can ever have. The Bible tells us without faith it's impossible to please God. So that means if I have faith enough for someone else, if I have faith enough to believe someone else can come out of something, if I have faith enough to believe that God can bring someone out or deliver someone through something, then that means that I must have the same level of faith for myself. That's not being selfish, but you must have the same level of faith for yourself as you have for others. Because I ran into a lot of Christians that can believe someone that has something, that can believe God can bless someone or deliver someone, but they lack the same amount of faith for themselves. So they are lacking that amount of faith that they have for others. Why is that? Why is some Christians have a high level of faith for to intercede for someone or to pray for someone or someone to receive a blessing, but they lack the confidence of having the same amount of faith for themselves? Why is that? Why do we lack confidence in ourselves? Why can't we say that I know that God will bring me through something, that I know God will take me out of something, but we lack it. We lack it because we don't believe. The Bible tells us that according to the level of our faith, so shall it be rendered unto us. So that means according to my faith, faith has levels. So I'm believing on a high level for someone else, but I can't believe on the same level for myself. Where does that lead me? A lack of confidence in who I am. A lack of confidence for who I am. The Bible tells us that God is pleased with them that has a high level of faith. Faith. A high level of faith. So that means that my faith is so high within myself, but not being selfish. That means that God honors that. That I can believe in myself. That I have confidence in myself. That I know that God can bring me out of something. I know that God can deliver me from something. And I know that God can bless me through my faith. Faith is a substance. Faith is an action word. When you have faith, you're always going to have a fruit after it. When there is faith, there is fruit. Because now you're bringing forth an action. And you're bringing forth some substance. So that means you have something left over. You have fruit left over because of what you believe.